Everything you're doing there, I have to explain to a room full of men whose first and last question is how can this be used against us?
Kangaroo.
What is that?
In 1770, Captain James Cook's ship ran aground off the coast of Australia and he led a party into the country and they met the Aboriginal people. One of the sailors pointed at the animals that hop around and put their babies in their pouch and he asked what they were and the Aborigines said, kangaroo. It wasn't until later that they learned that kangaroo means I don't understand.
I can sell that for now.
Yeah.
And remember what happened to the Aborigines? A more advanced race nearly wiped them out.
It's a good story.
Thanks. It's not true. But it proves my point.